Good morning.
Hi, guys. Good morning. My IFB's not working, so by the way, if you're going to talk to me, this time I'm just going to actually ignore you as opposed to just ignoring you.
Consciously.
Yeah, yep. Exactly. All right, I wanted to start out this morning, you guys. So we do the high fives, right? And you guys have been working here longer than I had, but yesterday I met a guy named Andy Burris, and he's a USTA official.
Oh, right.
It was really sweet because he was telling me how much KTLA means to him, and for years and years and years, and he got really, like, almost choked up when he was talking about it, and I just wanted to say hi. And
where does he play? Where does he rep?
He is a coach for a middle school tennis team, but he's also like a line judge.
Oh, great.
So we were talking about the creative ways that parents cheat. And by the way, I do too. But we were talking about
parents cheat.
So what they'll do is, you know, you're not supposed to coach your kids.
Uh-huh.
So they'll go hide in the bushes and do like signs. Like, and you can see them often. He goes, I know what you're doing. You're in the bush. Like, why would you be in the bush? Like, I see what you're doing.
What?
I don't go in the bush to cheat. Oh, okay. I just cheat in front of everybody.
Right. Okay, which makes it better.
No, I'm like, move your feet. And my daughter came over, she was serving the other day, and she goes, if you say one more thing, I am walking off the court. And I go, okay, but then just move your feet.
Just move
your feet, right? Is that too much to ask? Right?